What if the world was taken over by moths? That's what it feels like in the woods of Wellfleet near Merrick Island, where before we heard the sound of caterpillars pooping from the trees. Now we hear the sound of thousands of moth wings beating. And it's kind of creepy.